Oh, happy Friday. It is what? 10:19. Got up, went to the gym, had a wonderful workout. Oh my God. Came in, had a beautiful shower, lovely breakfast. Now I'm just chilling. Being laid back day. Yeah.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Watching the L-Word. I finished the second season of You. I'm mad now. Like, I wonder how long it's going to take for them to come out with season 3. It's going to be very interesting. If you never watched You, check it out. It's 2 seasons you can binge on Netflix. Yo, I forgot how funny the L-Word was. Oh my God. When did the L-Word come out? Because, like, some things I remember and some things I don't.
It seems like that beat up thing brings your
when did the L word come out?
I'm sorry, I don't really feel like
not the new one. 2004. Yo, damn, I'm old.
You better.
Shit.
Because
2000. Yeah.
I'm going to report.
Probably a good memory from 2004 and 2019. That's a long ass time. My memory serves good for this show, but some shit is like, yo, this shit is mad funny. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Saturday. How you manage to do that? Why you threw it? Why you just pour it out? Why you throw it on yourself?
That's crazy. But it was so dirty.
It's gonna get dirty once you put it back in there.
Yeah, but it won't be as bad.
Oh, that's good enough.
It's beautiful out here. My car is reading 60 degrees, but I think that's gonna change as I'm driving. I don't know. I'm about to head to Hyundai dealership. Yes, I got another letter. But it's like, let me finally go sit in a corner. They trying to, I'm gonna hear what they saying. Come feed me a whole bunch of poppycock. Nope, and I get a free Target gift card. Can I have my gift card, please? Thank you.
They never really understand me. I need a comma like I need a Grammy. She laced the flow with her designer panties. Yeah, we eating plenty. Check the pantry from the sound waves to the rebel lines. From the tattered bridges to expensive dishes. Now we eating ends with these new beginnings. Yet the sign of major for the bankroll. But thank the Lord that I dodge a penitentiary. Nice guy, but my inside isn't. Mighty flossy with a bird's eye. Scribble gems to get my pockets lined till I get arthritis. My heart is icy. Walking past the bouncer like I knew somebody. Acrylic hella cloudy. Or the poison ivy. If I'm like a strong one, a coast.
Trying to get in my car. Like, you know, passenger side, but. That's not working, so I have to come back inside the car, put my ticket in. I put my shit on the freaking passenger seat to take up. So I even look at what time this thing says. I could park here till 3:37.
You know I got it made. Yeah, things been going my way.
So I walked in and had the camera. The receptionist looked at me like, yeah, bitch, I'm gonna see a car. I'm in the corner right now. I'm trying to see how you move the seat. All right, that's different. I'm used to, okay. Wonder which one this is. So you got, oh, that's whack. Oh, but my, okay, I have the Hyundai, the Tucson. And it's standard, basic, I don't, you know, level, you know, entry shit. And the seats move, they have 2 electronic joints at the side. I don't like that. Yo, this seat don't go lower? Fuck. I gotta see which version this is. Check it out.
I make the wave splish. New talent, we accrue and balance. Where I run the game until my shoe is calloused. On a loose gravel, keep the flame lit. I relay the message, nobody better. I'm ringing them careless, I want it forever, but I'm with whatever. Cause these days, I've been doing things my way. I can't hide away, make me feel this all on my face.
know I got it made. Yeah, things been going my way. Hope the feeling don't fade.
It's looking more basic than my Tucson. These mad people are here. I ain't talking to nobody. He's giving me my gift card, yo. Now, I ain't really a fan of this. Let's see the back. Right. Smaller. Don't do it. Oh, the trunk ain't bad.
Hello.
How you doing?
How are you?
I'm good.
Things good? Name is Jean.
Your name is Jean Samantha.
Samantha, how you doing
I'm
today?
I'm all right.
Happy holidays,
same
by the
you.
Way.
Yeah. The trunk space, I don't know. The Tucson seems to be, I don't know, man.
The Tucson is a way better trunk space.
I mean, I really don't care. I mean, it don't bother me.
All right.
Who's this person? Yeah, I think I'll stay with a Tucson. Shit. Ah, baby. Yeah. Oh, and it got a speaker on the dashboard, on the windshield. Oh, this is sexy. Oh, yeah. I mean, this looking basic, just like my car that I got now. Well, this is different. They got a push start, don't have that. Steering wheel looks the same. That all looks the same. Let me check the side. That's what I'm talking about. Yes! Just checking. Glove compartment's the same. So, the changes that I see in here is your navigation, but your dashboard, you know, your radio is. I like this. That's different. Yeah. So I tell you, I think I'm sticking with the Tucson. Yeah, I don't like the Kona. Mm-mm. Oh, they got a difference in this one. This one has vents in the back so people can adjust it. Yeah. That's something I noticed in the one I have now. Got no vents in the back, so people can't control the air. Or this one has, I mean, but this might not be the standard. It has electronic. Yeah, the trunk space. Yeah, like what I have now. It's like what I have now. And they come with the net. I mean, yeah, I think I'm gonna stick with the Tucson. Or do I just touch it and do a thing? How you doing?
Pretty good, yourself?
Good. I think I'll stick with the Tucson, yeah. So this should go down by itself. Cause it's like, it's still kind of heavy, so I mean, I think maybe you touch it or some shit. Okay, I'm gonna touch it. I think I just touched the button. It's black. No, it's sage brown. This is nice. Yeah. I ain't staying here all day. These people niggas think I ain't got all day to stay here. Let's look in the what you call it.
Park outside of Honda showroom. Please move your vehicle. Right,
sweet,
bro. Double park outside of Honda.
So they got me sitting here in this little wake area. I ain't staying here all day, boo. Cause I ain't getting no car. I just want my $10 gift card. My car is sexy, you know. You just need to wash. But that car, that color is a brown, whatever that said that thing was, it's sexy. I would do that car. So another person came to me, can you just give me 5 minutes? I said, you got 5 minutes and I'm gone. Shit, I'm in the Palisade. I seen this, you know, I saw this on the road. I was like, it's one of the cars I wrote down. Yo, this shit is huge. It got a back seat, so it's this road and a back row. I don't need all that shit, but this is beautiful. My God, you could. This is. Oh, what you do? Push it down. Oh, wait a minute. What you do? You just do that? That's sick. So you got two cup holders. How the hell does work? How the cup holder is? Oh, push. Yo, this is some dope shit. Some Back to the Future bit. Then you got. Okay, I'm on the phone upside. The camera upside down. Then you got the USB. Oh, this is freaking sexy. What's this? Just rubber, okay. And you got all the. Now this would be weird to me. I don't know, cause this is reverse. I don't know. and you got the I'm not a fan. I mean, I guess a lot of vehicles are going to this whole kind of thing where you turn this knob and this whole futuristic shit. I'd have to get used to it. But now this shit, it's beautiful, but it's freaking huge. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't need a sunroof. I'm good. They take it too long, so I said I'm gonna come to Kia. I mean, they don't buy the same thing, but I'm like, whatever. So I walked into Kia. I don't like that. No one has even said, can I help you with something? See, I'm off of customer service. Because I know that was a manager that was standing there when I walked in. He said, shit, he saw me go in the car. Still ain't asked me nothing. So I want to know what the, I want to know what the equivalent to my car is. And I think it's the Sportage.
The easiest thing to do, you can get it from any New York State DMV. Check with them before that.
Ain't nobody coming to interrupt me after this.
I'll give you a reprint on the spot.
Ready to go.
All right.
Bye-bye.
We don't need a title,
no. No, never need a title, no. They just need to see a driver's license and insurance card.
Okay. Bye. Yeah.
No, we don't get
it. Oh, my God.
So I'm just waiting now to... talk to the finance guy. Here with the finance guy.
Nah, he found a new job.
I know I wasn't coming back over here from the last experience with the car at the Hyundai dealership. That would happen when I got the other car. I said I wasn't coming back, but that finance manager ain't here no more. But they kept me waiting too long over there, man. So I just want to hear what this dude is saying. I may walk out with a new car. It all depends because the money is sounding right. So I did say I was gonna get a Hyundai or a Kia, so and they was just waiting, they taking too fucking long. So,
how many cars you sell for?
We're gonna see, but
both those guys are coming back. You want to sell both cars?
Would you look on stuff for me? Oh, sir, are you doing stuff for me there?
Yeah, I'm using an application. Everything.
Okay, thank you.
So, it was a somewhat experience. So, because I'm not taking the car now, he getting upset because I'm asking him questions. See, I have a problem with that. You know, my brother told me, you know, he gave me some advice and I was just letting him know, but he got to make his sale, so he mad because he worked with me. I ain't getting the car right now, so I'm just asking how much is the taxes and shit, and he don't want to give it. But if I was going to pay it, if I was going to get the car then, you'd have to tell me what it costs. You mad because I'm not buying the car right now? I have a problem with that shit. So, I'll probably honestly, yeah, they leaving a bad taste in my mouth.
So that was an interesting experience. But what?
Let me show you. Got my gift card though. Yeah, bitches. Yeah, so I'll be sticking with Hyundai. Yo, everything was going fine. Yeah, thank God for my brother. You know, I could call different people for different things. So I don't just jump and make decisions and I just get some information from more knowledgeable people. So I was, you know, with the Kia and stuff, and they gave a good monthly price and all that stuff. You know, I was gonna roll the, what is it, taxes and stuff and just run it, because I did that before, like with this vehicle, just roll everything in, blah, blah, blah. But my brother was like, no, don't do that, pay it up front. Because I did that with I paid everything up front on another vehicle, on the vehicle I had before this one. So my brother was like, you know, pay that out of pocket. And plus, I still have 7 payments left on this. And so that's the letter that they sent me. It got nothing to do with people that lease cars, people with finance cars. I'm like, why the fuck they send it to me for? Oh, there's something they just send up. Bitches! Listen. So, the remaining balance on this vehicle would roll over into my monthly payments for the next one. I'm like, not big, fuck out of here. So, I'm like, nah. Cause I'm not, it's not like, you know, it's not like I'm in need for a car. Oh my God, I gotta get a car. No. This lease is up August 19th, 2020. I'm like, look, I might even wait up until July to change this vehicle. Gene, I can't even say his name. That's his name. I don't know. That's his name. He was very nice. And he explained stuff to me, and I appreciate how he explained things to me. And then I could relate it back to my brother, and he, like, he understood, you know, it made sense. The whole thing with the payment, I was like, oh, okay, it made sense. Because even when I got this vehicle last time, like how they want this vehicle now, I didn't, again, there's some things I'm glad I have other people to ask. there's some things I didn't know from the last one to now that I'm just learning throughout today. And so, yeah, I'm good. I'll wait till July, July-ish, to get to change my car. Fuck you, nigga, mad, yo! Nigga mad, yo, he was mad. Son, he was mad. Fuck you, bitch.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. It is mad early. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 9:16 a.m.
Happy
Hope
Sunday.
You're having a great weekend.
Thank you.